Excellent! Round two! Ready, go! Round three. Ready, go! Round one, ready, go!
チェック。残念だったな、凡人君。
Round one. Ready? Go! Green out! Round two. Ready? Go!
一番だぜ。
1. Ready, go!
でも相手になってやるさ。 それじゃ。
This is the soulless, lifeless world. This is nothing like Shenmue. Shenmue is a way better game. The only thing this has in common with Shenmue is a mini map, a few mini games, and that's it. But otherwise, it's not really open world. You have very little control of what you do. He mostly just doesn't do what he can do in his apartment. He may have a pool table in his apartment or something, but it's not as good. You can't talk to any of the pedestrians. It never feels like an open world because you can't talk to the pedestrians. You have your objective and it's a thing on the map and you can go to the spot on the map and that's it. You don't really explore the whole world. At best you can buy food. That's the biggest activity you can buy food or whatever. You don't interact with other people. You're in a world that you don't do anything with. You know what I'm saying? You just play some minigame. And you completely miss the point. You don't feel like you're part of the world. You feel like an alien. It's just visiting. You just kind of go through. You feel kind of isolated. It feels like you're not in an open world. It feels like you're by yourself. Besides the people who get beat up or whatever. It's a Roman brawler, it's not a Roman brawler. There's no progression between the two times, there's no day-night cycle. So you just kind of walk around aimlessly. And you could be nighttime for 20 days in a row, and then eventually when the story just dictates it, then it's nighttime. It's not real. It never feels real. It never feels like a reason more. It's just an okay game, I mean, but the whole Yakuza thing was over after a while. Okay, it was 2006. And then it never got any better. You fight exactly the same way, you do the exact same thing. In the exact same town. I mean, it has its, you know, it has its merits, I guess, you know? It's like a take on, Spike Out. It's like evolution of Spike Out, but it's not evolution of an open-world game. Like, I can't pick this bike up at all when I'm not in a fight. It's fair. Shenmue, you interact with everything in the world. But I'm gonna say this is better than Shenmue. It's ridiculous. They probably obviously don't even say anything. Anyway, I'm gonna say Sega World. Actually, I don't know this is the because my computer keeps crashing. You know what it is? I'm reluctant to want to reinstall everything. I have to reinstall Windows completely. Stop it from crashing because it had some hardware problems before, but it turned out it was the power supply is why it was crashing. But now it's just crashing because the operating system screwed up. It has errors kind of built in now. The operating system is crashing so many times because the power supply was screwed up. So it streams. Sometimes it streams for like 2 hours fine, or sometimes it only streams for 10 minutes. It's not overheating. I put in new fans all through open the system. You know, so it's not getting a blue screen because of the fan. It's getting a blue screen because the operating system is screwed up because the computer crashed so many times. Why is he getting tired? You know, when people complain about Shenmue 3, you get tired. He gets tired here, too. I only sprinted a little bit. Why the fuck? I have to eat something? It's bullshit. You still have to eat something in this game. I can't sprint more than 2 feet. He starts getting tired. Yes. So it's the same thing as Shenmue 3. People were complaining because you have to buy food in Shenmue. So what is that game? Just do what you gotta do. You gotta buy food. So bitching about it is not gonna help. Just buy the fucking food. Oh, okay, I should not be getting tired. Anyway. Oh, he only went going like four blocks. I don't know why he's even tired for it, though. See, that's the difference. Shinmu, you get tired after a time. This motherfucker gets tired after four blocks. How far did I go from my apartment? Not even far. I'm just around the corner. That fucker's getting tired already. Normal? Fuck. I'm gonna play one game, then exit, then go to hard mode. And plug in my arcade stick. Because you need the touchpad in order to exit the game, when the touchpad is only on the controller. The control pad. I didn't even mean to win, I had to fucking just lose and change character.
Round one! Ready, go!
God, I don't miss this. I've been waiting all night for that to show up. You probably know it's taking an app that far, so.
Knock out!
Level 40. Doing hours, like an hour. Like hours, literally.
Round two! Ready, go!
This game is gonna take long.
Work!
Why aren't you winning? I need to stop doing that. I was just playing around. I was just doing a couple of moves. I didn't need to actually win. I was trying to do the fucking bounce down, but it was too bad.
You're no match for me.
This is a DJ, easy.
Round one.
Don't win.
Ready, go!
Fuck you.
Knockout! Round two! Ready, go! Knockout!
That's supposed to be blocked. I thought forgetting the controls, I just dropped it. Actually, I told L2 to block. Yeah.
Ready,
all the controls are fucked up. They're not what I set them to. Which means I gotta set them all over. Knock out! Knock out! Knock out! That was almost it. Dog shit, I'm not supposed to win.
This can't be happening.
All next calendar waiting for me. That's why Jeffries is saying it. My next.
You must have think it's a DJ easy.
I'ma give her a back slamming. Baby, are you up for this? Hurry up, Denise. She said she's sleeping. I don't give a fuck if she's sleeping. Get up. Fucking hay fever. I don't care if fucking like the hay fever. Bring your ass over here. That's what she's stalling about, instead of hay fever. I don't give a shit. Hay fever doesn't make you, you know, even that sick. I don't give a shit, you know, whatever. You go find yourself a little allergic. Bring your ass over here. You're gonna slam. You're gonna hit all 15 positions. And put a hot pepper in her ass. When she gets over here. I want to nail her before work now. I'm angry. I don't want to wait tonight and then she's gonna be stalling about her damn hay fever again tonight. Fuck that. She's supposed to be my backup, okay? Backup is supposed to be reliable. She's my damn backup. She's not my girl. She's my backup. Bring your ass over here now. You come here when I call you, like Domino's, okay? 30 minutes or less. Bring your ass over. She's my poster girl for VF Warlord. She's gonna get it. You know, my poster girl on streams. Chun-Li girl. Yeah, she's gonna get nailed. I'm making her wear the Chun-Li costume, too. That's it. Because I'm angry now. Give me blue balls. Like in the Legend of Overfiend. That's how I'm gonna nail like Overfiend. Slam! Get a tentacle wrapped on her neck. You're gonna get it. That's what I'm gonna tell her, like in a Legend of Overfiend, and say, hey, you know how long it's been since I had a, you know, hot girl like you? 10 minutes. That means I'm ready for more. That's the most hilarious shit I've ever heard in Overfiend. I think it was the sequel to Overfiend. There's this guy called, I think his name is Buju or something. He's like a Macnamono. There's like, I think Macnamonos are demons. He was a demon and he's like in the human world or whatever, and he's like knowing these girls, and then he nails this girl who's like an android, and the android is like, you know, the princess or whatever to the whole country. And she's a princess, he's an android, and he nails the shit out of her, and he knocks her off, and then she gets knocked up. And the kid she has is supposed to be the next Overfiend. It's ridiculous. So the guy that they thought was going to be Overfiend in the first Overfiend, them not being the true Overfiend or whatever, the savior of the world, his kid is. Supposedly his kid is, but then I think that even turns out to not be true. And so the kid, the demon guy, has Buju, I think his name is Buju or something. Yeah, the kid he has with the android girl is supposed to be the savior of the world. Which makes no sense. She's not even human or alive, but whatever. It's anime. That's why I stopped watching anime in the 90s. It didn't make any fucking sense all the time. And the stories are convoluted. Anyway, yeah, like, my brother's asking me, though, you watch this anime? Do you watch this anime? Like, I don't watch that shit. Like, I don't watch anime anymore. It's not the 90s. To me, the time to watch anime was the 90s. So I'm like, now I'm like, man, it's not the 90s anymore. Why should I be watching anime? You know, I tried watching stuff like Berserk was on Netflix. I tried to watch it for a minute, but I was like, yeah, I can't watch this. You can't change it from normal. How do you know if it's normal or not normal? Is the one that's not normal or something? Let's go to the one next to it. Is that one like hard mode? Very easy, no. Okay, so that one in the corner, in the right corner, is very easy. The middle one is hard, normal. And that's it. There's no hard mode. This is gay. Alright, fine, whatever. Hey, normal. Then. I remember when I started the. This is why I never finished Yakuza 5, right? I started it, right? And I went into arcade and had to fight a few arcades. I ended up spending all my money that, you know, that Kazuma Kiro had. I spent all of it on Virtua Fighter 2 and didn't have any more money left. Like, fuck it, now I gotta get a job. I spent all my money playing Virtua Fighter 2. It was hilarious. I never started the actual adventure. I'm gonna stream that. You know why I don't stream it, though? Because it's on PS3. Yakuza 5. I have to go to my stupid computer, which keeps crashing every minute, so I would have to stream like an hour at a time, so it's gonna be fucking crashing. And the reason why I don't feel like installing Windows again is because I'm working on a whole bunch of videos I'm working on still on that operating system. And when you're working on in Sony Vegas, it remembers where all the files are in the computer on the various different hard drives they have in the computer. And I have like 3 hard drives in there. So I have a bunch of files all over the place in 3 different hard drives. And your project remembers where everything is, so it accesses those video files and media files to make the video. So if I take everything out and just put one hard drive in and install Windows, it's going to forget everything when I gotta start up again. It's going to change the location of all the files that I'm using for the video, so it'll be like making the video all over again. That's why what I'm going to do, right? I'm going to just render what I have right now, and that part's rendered. So then I'll have a starting point from that, and when I add anything else, it'll be added to the new hard drive, and you know, added to the new hard drive, the new location will match up with the new computer installation. But obviously, if I'm going to reinstall Windows, I'm going to reinstall them in a new hard drive, which means that becomes C drive, and all the subsequent drives will become D, is what I have right now. But when I put in a new hard drive in, it's going to change the order, and it's going to make 4 hard drives. And I don't think I can. I think my computer can actually handle 4 hard drives. You know, because I have some of the other things plugged into the USB data ports. So it's like, I'm gonna have to eliminate something to streamline some stuff. You know, to make it just 3 hard drives. Because it automatically takes a C drive and flips it into 2. So one is C, and then like another auxiliary drive is like the reserve space that C uses. So that's kind of D. So the third drive, but it's really the same drive. It's C and D. D is like the reserve space that I'm partaking. And then, so that eliminates one drive right there. So C alone is C and D. And the second hard drive is E. And the third hard drive is F. And that's all I can fit on here. So, fuck, and then I have to do that and eliminate one of the drives. And just, you know, whatever. Maybe download the pictures all over again or put them on a thumb drive. You know, have the same order and then access the same stuff and be downloaded on a different drive. I have another computer, I just haven't got it up and running because I want to actually put Linux on that one. There's no point in starting it over again in, you know, in Windows, because the project I need to do, I need to use Linux for it. So there's no point in putting Windows on 2 computers when I need Linux on one. Sometimes I'm not motivated to do stuff, but then I have one of these days when my homegirl's with me coming over. The whole day, we start to revolve around her coming over and getting liquor and shit. For her to come over. Liquor, condoms, and lube. It's the super bad girl that, you know, always got to take a girl and like, yeah, it's on it, but yeah. Alright, here we go. Start. Get this shit. One, fix the fucking controls. Guard. Guard, motherfucker. Circle, none. Square, punch. Fuck you. Square's punch. Not used. Not used, bitch. X, not used. Not used, motherfucker. Kick. My trust. I'm so glad they're coming out with Ultimate Showdown. Finally. I finally get to actually use my $160 Street Fighter Terminator Edition stick to play Virtua Fighter when I'm not on PlayStation 3. I can use this on PlayStation 3 actually, but if I use it on proper, the actual current system, it'll be better. And also, so far, so good, it's not really coming for the Xbox yet, so I don't need to use the Xbox stick because that super old customized hard drive, customized stick for Xbox 360, I've been using the last fucking 14 years now. Shit, seriously, literally 14 years. I mean, I made that stick when Virtua Fighter 5 was slated to come out for Xbox 360, and I didn't feel like buying a 360 stick because I hate Xbox and I only like PlayStation. I'm a Sony guy. So I took my Sony stick, my Sony Hori EX, and I gutted it and wired in a Xbox 360 pad to the stick. And I put in a Sanwa stick and Sanwa buttons. And that's been my X366 for a year, so 14 years now. It's almost as old as my fucking nephew. Anyway, start. Okay. What the fuck, man? Why can't I just remember? I have to literally plug the stick out. Oh, you know what? I'm signed in as Comrade Hauser. That's my other, my fake player 2 name.
Round one! Ready? Go! Excellent! Round one. Ready, go! Knockout! Round two. Ready, go!
Hey!
Round two. Ready, go! Round one. Ready, go! Round one. Ready, go! Round one. Ready, go! Two. Ready, go! over. Round one. Ready? Go! Round two. Ready? Go!
桜にしてやる。遊ぼうか。
ラウンド1、レディー、ゴ
out.
Round one. Ready? Go! Round one. Ready? Go!
Knockout! 一番だぜ。
一番だぜ。